Hi guys. In the news for the last sort of, I don't know, week-ish, has been Kim Davis, who's refused to give marriage certificates to gay couples, despite multiple court orders to do so. I lost my train of thought. Now, strictly speaking, or in my opinion I should say, if her religion and her beliefs prevented her from obviously doing her job, even though I think she's completely hypocritical because of her past, then perhaps she should have resigned as soon as she knew about that court order in the first place, when it was legalized right across America, and found another job that she could do. Because it's now come up on several different newspapers that she's been found in contempt of court and now faces jail, which is her own fault. She could have resigned and found another job, or stayed and done the job she was employed to do. Now, it doesn't bother me that there's people out there that disagree with gay marriage and gay relationships and whatnot. What bothers me is the way people react towards gay people, gay couples and gay marriage. You know, there's no need to be a complete prick towards someone just because they're gay. You know, I've got religious people on my Facebook. I have Christians on my Facebook. I have Mormons on my Facebook. And there's probably a few others on there that I'm not even aware of. And not once have any of them mentioned or shared anything about their views on gay marriage and gay relationships. In fact, I don't even know their views because they don't mention it. You know? They might disagree, but they don't mention it. And that's exactly what I think more people should be like. Because at the end of the day, if someone's gay, so what? Bisexual, so what? Transgender, so what? It doesn't affect your own life. It doesn't affect your own home life. It doesn't affect what happens in your own bedroom or in your own home or whatever. You know? That person who's gay, it only affects their own life. The only thing it affects with other people is their knowledge. The fact that they know that person is gay, or in a gay relationship, or transgender, or whatever. But, yeah. You know, it doesn't bother me that her religion and her religious beliefs, you know, says gay and gay marriage and gay relationships are bad and not right and whatnot. That's fine. I don't care about that. But it's the way they behave and react towards people who are. That's uncalled for. Pardon me. But, yeah, now this silly woman's now facing jail because of her actions. So, I don't know. The world is a weird place. So, anyone got any views? I'm guessing some will support, which is... sorry, my voice went all squeaky there. I know there's going to be people out there that will support her actions, and there's obviously loads of people out there who don't, and... But, said my little views, or my point of view. I think I might do more videos like this when I see stories that come up. It's something different from a vlog, so... And it might generate a bit of discussion in the comments below, so... If you want to, you can leave your views in the comments section below. I'm not going to block or ban anyone for their views. I'll delete their comments, because I'm a strong believer that everyone's entitled to their opinion. The only thing I don't like is if you're going to be a dick about giving your opinion. Don't be a dick. Because then I might actually kick you off and ban you from the channel. Because I don't like people who are dicks. You know, put your point of view across, obviously, but do it in a civil manner. Anyway, so I'll say thanks for watching, and like the video if you liked it. If you disliked it, hit the dislike button. You could also use those buttons to indicate whether you agree or disagree with me. You know, if you disagree with me, hit the dislike button. Because at least that way I can visually see if you don't feel like putting a comment down below. Anyway, I'll talk to you in the next video.